Students and staff will not report to school in Dooley County because of the potential for more severe weather Wednesday. All after-school activities are canceled for Dooley students tomorrow as well.